Sir, we would like to know like what is the relation between the competency of an ADCEP or the knowledge, skill and attitude in regards with the stress and fatigue which ADCEPs face, sir?
Okay. So now I will give you one interesting situations to all of you. Then one by one you can explain. Okay. First, Sumant is traveling by air from Delhi to Chennai. So how long the journey? It will be around 3.5 hours. Roughly around 3 hours. So you are going, you are a very sincere boy, junior most person. So you go in the to the airport in time, check it in the normal time. You go to the aircraft, everything went smooth. Then you had a little bit, you listen some music. Then it aircraft landed at Chennai. Then the people are telling, we have arrived at Chennai, your baggage will be available on so-and-so belt. You go and collect and go. So in this process, what kind of stress you will have? Everything went well as you expected. What kind of stress you will be having in this situation? Tell me anything, just any stress you will find in this?
No, sir. No, sir. If everything goes smooth, no stress, sir.
So everything goes okay. So you no stress at this level. Okay. Now Kiran also is again traveling from same airport Delhi to Chennai. Kiran is little bit over smart. So she's planning timing in such a way. She reaches in the last minute. So she's running everywhere. She's checking in the last minute, sweating like anything. Just jumped inside the gate and caught the aircraft. When she boarded, the door is closed and every passenger is already seated. So she is feeling very thirsty. Okay. And the aircraft also started rolling. She doesn't know where to keep her handbag, handbag. All scene is created. Now she sat, somehow comfortably she sat. But she feels very thirsty because she ran all the way. Suddenly, one handsome or beautiful crew member is appearing in front of Kiran and he's asking, "Yes, madam, you want to have any soft drinks or drinks?" Kiran, tell me, what will be your emotion in that time?
I will be very happy, sir, that time. So, I mean, sir, you feel like when you are in a drought condition, somebody is off. Will be that feeling.
Now let me give one situation to Dharna. She went a very optimum level. She went to the airport in the normal circumstances, means like any other passenger, some 10-15 minutes in advance she reached, and she is taking, you can say, she is taking a little bit relaxation. Then she went to aircraft well in advance. Then she found that at 10-15 minutes before she entered in the aircraft, she feels little bit relaxed. Then she decided to listen some MP3 music. She's listening. Then suddenly what happened? She is submerged in the music. She lost the world. She is in the some other world. Suddenly she understood that there is a chaos in the aircraft. They are telling that some serious things are happening. So madam, we decided, we randomly selected 10 people to throw from the aircraft. So you are one of the person. You have to jump from the aircraft. So what will be the reaction? What will be the level of thinking, Dharna,
Sir,
that moment?
definitely, I will be very furious, and I will be countering question. I will put some question through them. I will arguing with them. Why are you throwing me out? Why I'm the random person? You can't do that. Like that thing will happen, definitely. And I will be very furious and angry. I'm very
Now you are
confused
furious
also.
and angry. So, okay, now they are telling we have not selected randomly. We have decided everyone to jump from the aircraft because the aircraft is anyway going to explode. There is a bomb. The only way you have to jump, and there is a probability of whatever the way you have to save yourself. So you have to jump. Now you cannot be
Now, sir,
furious, right?
definitely I'll jump without any question. That will be the question of my life. I will be the first person who will jump from that plane.
What is the okay?
And I will
But
be
what, how much
under.
you will be severe
In that
stress, or
condition,
your
my
stress will be very
emotions will
less?
be changed from furious to scared, of course.
So all of you are traveling from Delhi to Chennai, same starting point and ending point, same similar type of air travel, but what makes you to have this different type of stress and fatigue? That's a that fear. She is telling she will get angry. Sometimes she is telling she will have a stress. So the condition only makes you to feel this difference. You agree with me, na?
Yes, sir.
Suppose Dharna is like a female Tom Cruise, eh? Then what she will do? She will not mind, isn't it? She will not only jump; she will carry another 2-3 pillows. And she will do
that would be the case.
So the movie character Tom Cruise knows everything, isn't it? He has knowledge of everything. He has got the skills of everything. So his attitude is different. He is not neither feels furious nor he feels stressed. Instead, he feels he should save himself and he should save somebody.
Yes.
So that is how knowledge, skill, attitude plays very role in that you do. Now you just migrate to your radar. Now Sumant has gone to radar. Okay, it applicable there also. Every day somebody is going to night shift. Everybody is going to morning shift, afternoon shift. But the condition what they feel or the condition what they are experiencing going to make the game change. So the person who is doing a shift in particular time, he may not experience such a similar situation of stress level. Whereas some other person is going to the night shift. Suddenly one tsunami came. Eh? Then somebody is calling that everything is flooded, only you are an island, you rush to Altana Tower. And the tsunami is coming. Then you will be, your level of thinking will be different. So the situation, the condition makes things different. So whatever the stress level you want to bring down in your job profile, the first thing required by is your attitude. The same problem, how you approach. But for attitude doesn't come just like that. So first you need to have a competency if you want to have. The very basic step is knowledge. Say for example, you are having driving license, you are going. So before learning the car driving, first thing it teaches you what is the brake, how the mechanism of the car it teaches. That is the knowledge. Then you learn how to apply brake, how to release and apply clutch. Then you are learning how to manual the steering. I think you can mute your mics. Whenever you need it, you can enable. Okay. So all of you can mute your mic. Only when needed, you can unmute. Okay. So what happens? The knowledge is the first step. Whether you are learning to drive the flight or a car, first is knowledge about the thing. Then you are learning small, small skills. Then all these are applied to a competency of how you are going to drive in the car in the street. So this is what it is added to the knowledge, skill and competency. Now you are driving the car in the ground. You are really going with your father or friend. You are comfortably doing a learning in the ground. Nobody comes there. Now suddenly you are driving in the very peak traffic road. Then what will happen? Your stress level will increase because that competency you may not have. So you are driving somewhere you have learned to drive in the peak traffic. Suddenly one day brake is fails. Then the situation changes differently. So the stress is related to uncertainty. Whenever you are exposed to the job which you are not capable of doing, the outcome you are uncertain, then your stress level will increase. So that you have to apply in our job. So it has got a very good direct relation with your stress and fatigue in your work. So if you know the job very well, and if you know what you are supposed to do, and whatever you are supposed to do, you are already been trained. That competency you are already acquired means you will not feel stress. Did I answer your question, Sumant?
Yes, sir.
So at some remote station, how can he have a senior ATSEP as mentor?